Jennifer DiNoia with The Wizard and I.
Did that really just happen? Have I actually understood this weird quirk I've tried to suppress or hide? Is a talent that could help me meet the wizard if I make good? So I'll make good. Once I prove my worth, then I meet the wizard, what I've waited for since birth. And with all his wizard wisdom by my looks, he won't be blinded. Do you think the wizard is dumb or like Munchkin, so small-minded? No, he'll say to me, I see who you truly are, a girl in whom I can rely. That's how we'll begin, the wizard and I. Once I'm with the wizard, my whole life will change. 'Cause once you're with the wizard, no one thinks you're strange. No father is not proud of you, no sister acts ashamed. And all of us has to love you when by the wizard you're acclaimed. And this gift or this curse I have inside, maybe at last I'll know why. As we work hand in hand, the wizard died. And one day you'll say to me, Alphabet, a girl who is so superior, shouldn't a girl who's so good inside have a matching exterior? And since folks here to an absurd degree seem fixated on your verdigris, would it be alright by you if I degreenify you? And though of course that's not important to me, alright, why not? I'll reply, oh, what up here will be the wizard and I. Yes, what a pair will be, the wizard and I. Unlimited. My future is unlimited. And I've just had a vision, almost like a prophecy. I know it sounds truly crazy, and true, the vision's hazy, but I swear someday there'll be a celebration throughout us that's all to do with me. And I'll stand there with the wizard, feeling things I've never felt. And though I never show it, I'd be so happy I could melt. And so it will be for the rest of my life, and I'll want nothing else till I die, held in such high esteem when people see me.